So what do you want to know? I like cars. Old cars, new cars, any car. You know, like I say, here's a 70 CUDA with a full frame that you can't buy. It's got a Hemi. It's got 15-inch wide rear wheels. It's, you know, it's got Grand National rear end in the thing. It's chopped, widened. What else can you do to a CUDA? Then you got your 55 Chevy. The 65 Thunderbird. Old car still needs a lot of work. It's all new underneath. What's the car worth? $25,000 to $40,000 maybe. Then what do you say about a body shop? Come on now. You fix cars. See, most people your age wouldn't even know what the hell this car is. So it's a 71 Pantera. Custom hood. Late model blue, white stripes. Nice motor. Let's say, first car they stole in Fast and Furious 5. $90,000 to about $100,000. How much you put into it? About every bit of that. Depends on whether you want two seats or four. I like my Ford GT best. Otherwise, drive a Challenger. New Challenger. Yeah. Which I like my CUDA. My CUDA is a totally different car. It's wild. But it's a lot of money in that car. Just a nice old neat truck. Got way too much money into it. But, of course, on the other end, you see the Viper.